So Castile has landed. That's nice. I don't think anyone really cares, but hello Castile. NX, zero infamy. Awesome. Very cool. So while we're at war with Castile, who's probably going to defend everyone who's in this Christian faith bullcrap, I might as well keep declaring war on these used-to-be vassals. So I don't mind staying at war with Castile for an extremely long time. They're too far away to really do anything to us. Oh, we lost alliances with Savoy and Genoa for some reason. I did not know that. Probably because our relations dropped to almost zero. Okay, so we have to improve relations with our vassals again. Okay, we could get allied with our vassals again. It's not super necessary, but we could. I mean, these are the ones who are not German, so... Yeah, let's do it. Let's get our allies back. Ooh, administrative monarchy. Sounds good. Might not have enough stability to make the change, though. Let's see. Production efficiency goes up and magistrates goes up. Yeah, looks good to me. There we go. So our infamy limit also went down. Interesting. Alright, we're fine. We just have high revolt risk. Yeah, 14% and all this stuff. That's actually not that bad. More Protestants we get, the better we'll be, I guess, because we'll make a lot more money off that shit. Ooh, Lithuania converted as well. So did Sweden. Britain probably will, if given enough time. So let's get our allies back. Get this revolt risk shit under control. School charter, gain a university in Bremen. Sweet! Didn't you have to pay for it? We just get a free fucking university. Oh, that's right. We have the School Establishment Act we need to do. Innovative has to be less than -2. So we need two more innovative moves. Okay. I can handle that. Alright, so we need to cancel vassalization and go to war with these bitches. Lombard revolt. Verona, okay. We already have an army there. Let's just put a leader there. Actually, we can bring a second army down. Where's a leader? There's a leader. He's a shitty leader. Give me a better leader. There we go. All sixes, baby. Right, they're running to Brescia. Let's kill them. And they're dead. Yep, only Castile. That's fine. Oh wow, we lost all of our allies, all of them. Maybe when we changed religion, we lost the allies. I'm not sure. Anyway, invade. More Protestants. Alright, we also want to go to war with Thuringia, so let's make sure we don't have an alliance, no access. Alright, cancel vassalization. Right. That was a level 2 lame over there. And we have a diplomat, so let's get peace. No infamy, I love it. Looking good. Okay, so I had a graphics problem and I had to save it. Same graphics problem as a couple episodes ago where all the territories were colored wrong and they all had lines everywhere. It's just weird. Anyway, let's get back in game. No time has passed or anything. I just saved and loaded. Speed up time again. Let's finish off this war. And we have no diplomats. So let's prepare for more of these little invasions. Can probably do Mainz, Frankfurt, Cologne, Oldenburg, Lüneburg, and well, that's almost everything then, huh? All right, let's keep rolling. Annex these suckers. Zero infamy. Hooray! I need more diplomats. More Protestants. Cool. And we have more magistrates. Let's make sure we have Oh, we need paintings like crazy. Can't ignore paintings. Because what if this guy dies? Then we have to buy a new one, you know? Have to get a new one. Venetian nationalists, lol. Surely someone has a general. There we go. Rebels are dead. And our dude finally died. Our advisor. Which one was it? It was... Not him. Not him. It was the other guy. What the fuck did we have? I thought this guy was gonna die. It's 35 years of employment. I introduced the heir, sure. I don't remember. I shouldn't have just clicked him away. Oh, it had to be, yeah, it was the army reformer. Yep. Alright, level 6, even better. Cool. And we have one diplomat, so we still need another diplomat to declare war. Or else it's pointless. Frankfurt has warned us. Oh no. Bishop shocked. Religion Westphalian changes to Orthodox? Orthodox, really. Hooray! Oh, hasn't even been a month yet. Can't annex him yet. Right. Looking good. I guess we could do these guys as well, except we're still in a personal union. Yeah, alright, well, when our king dies, this union's gonna end, and then we'll go to war with them. I guess we could do Oldenburg. Got nothing else really going on. Hey, stability's up to 0. More Protestants. Awesome. And we're learning more about the Americas. Well, South America is getting claimed like crazy. We still can't colonize for shit. But hey, we're learning about it. We have 3 diplomats. That means we can cancel vassalization and go to fucking war. Oh, they've warned us. Goodbye, Mainz. Nice knowing ya. Alright, let's blob our way on over to Cologne. looking good. I want our name to come down here, though. Not way up over there. Probably have to kill Bavaria for our name to come down this far. Alright, Oldenburg. Your time is up, my friends. Hey, looking good. Reformation of the army. Gain investments or improve the existing army. Gain tradition. Now we'll take the investments. We also need to spend some dudes on paintings. Because this guy is going to die at some point. I need one more diplomat. But we'll get him next month, so that's fine. They've warned us. Oh no! Castile wants peace. What do they want? White peace? No. Sixty-something thousand dudes in there. You don't stand a fucking chance. Okay, who else do we still need to conquer? Obviously Saxony. I think it's just Saxony and Bavaria now. Everyone else is gone. And when do we get our truce done with them? Well, next year, okay. Looking good. Look at all this land we have. Damn. Protestants everywhere. Look at how Protestant we're becoming. Stability's at plus one now. Good, good, good. January of next year. We're almost there, baby. They're grouping up all their guys in their capital. They're like, we're surrounded. What do we do? We're at war with Flanders? Oh, so we are. That's nice. That army just disappeared. Okay, so after a bit of a haircut, I'm back. Have an interview tonight. Okay, reformed, whatever. Our diplomat finally died, as predicted. So let's get two more paintings, get a new diplomat. Level 5, that's fine. And then more paintings. I love me some paintings. And one more month. Oh no, yeah, end of the month. A few more days and we're ready to go to war. There we go. So Denmark, Hungary, Milan. That's fine. And Milan is the leader. Okay, that's interesting. All right, so after another hour or two break, I am back. And we're back at war with Milan. Oh, okay, that's what we were doing. We were invading Bavaria. Gotcha. Oh, I have nobody helping these guys. Then they better not attack. I'll just defend. Nah, we'll stay in, sure. We will transfer some forces over. Mantua. Well, you guys are going to Swiss, that's fine. Where's my second Schwaben? I thought I had a second army for Schwaben. Oh well, whatever. Should perhaps give them a general like this guy. Oh, we're with Hungary again? I guess that's the Milanese War? Yep. That's fine. Actually, no, we'll go this way. They're running to Brescia. Can we beat them there? No, we'll be a tie. But it's my town, so maybe we'll get there first. Maybe we get lucky, eh? Yep, we're defending. Awesome. So Bavaria is pretty much toast. Let's go say hi to their last town. All right, let's go fuck up Hungary. Stop screwing up my siege. Oh, they're a vassal of Milan. Interesting. And that battle's over. Let's go finish off this battle. And we won that battle. Good. They're running away even farther. Alright, so Piedmont is done. That's Milan's last army. So now we get to... Let's split you up. Yeah, definitely split you up. You go here. And the other dude go to Schwyz. We'll meet up in Schwyz. Alright. So, oh my, we can annex them for 4 infamy. Yeah, we're doing it. Beautiful. Beautiful. Bye-bye, Bavaria. Denmark wants out of the war, I'm not surprised. White peace, that's fine. And Milan? Nothing else I really want from them, so... Spit out Naples, they will. Oh my, France took some of them. Huh. You can make them spit out Sicily, but no, we'll stick with just Naples. I don't have a core on Treviso, do I? No. Alright, we'll just make them spit out Naples. It's fine. And that'll do. Give me some cash. Get rid of your vassal. Oh, they won't. Get rid of some cores. Yeah. My land now, bitch. Oh, they said no? What the fuck? Why would they say no? I don't know. Anyway, let's go dick up Hungary's day. I don't know why they didn't take peace. That's crazy. Oh wow, we have rebels. Didn't even notice. Go kill them. And I think it's time we invade Saxe-Lauenburg. So let's cancel vassalization. Alright. Conquest. Yes. Alright, now do you guys want peace, you silly silly people? Yes, and no, and get rid of your cores. Yes, it's not asking too much. There we go. Alright, that war's over. So now it's just Saxe-Lauenburg, and we need to split up our monstrous armies. You go to there. You go to there. And my third army. Fuck. Fuck. There we go. You go to Graz. You guys split up. One of you go here. You guys go here, but one of you will go to Schwyz. You guys go back to Venice. Oh, we can't. I'll go to Verona then. You guys go there, but one of you will go to Aachen. Yeah, that's fine. Is that all my troops, really? Oh, I seem to have... Oh, there's some more troops up there. Cool. Yep, yep, we're good. And now we just need peace. No infamy! Awesome. Well, we're looking good. That's Germany now. That's a far cry from what we were before we had all these cores. Cores make the game like easy mode, man. Go to war, get cores. Go to war, get cores. Go to war, get cores. Never take any infamy. The only reason we took any infamy in that war is because Bavaria had this land, Herodic Karlov. Anyway, I think that's a good point to stop this video. I guess I should get rid of these guys. So, I hope you guys enjoyed our time together today. I certainly did. We emerged as Europe's superpower. Although, Britain still is, you know, being a douche. And they're almost at our tech level. So hopefully we can focus a little more on technology, get more innovative sooner or in the coming episodes, and also maybe we can get towards free subjects, because both of those will increase our technology training rate. Also, hoping our king will die eventually so that we can go to war with these clowns. We can't, like, unmarry them, and we can't stop being the better part of the Union. Unless we lose a war or something, then we could do that as part of the loss negotiations. But anyway, we'll stop here. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time in the further adventures of Germany.